sing country songs that he wrote. She sat at a table, listening to his music and drinking coke. Well, he sat down beside her. He said, honey, what's your name? She said, I like your music, sir, but moving around is certainly not my game. When the small talk was over, the cowboy drank his beer and he took her home. Lost on his mind in the bedroom, he had her all alone. Well, when the night was over, oh, the cowboy shook his head. She slept on the sofa while the cowboy slept alone on his bed. She still sees the cowboy on his country shows and sometimes on TV. He calls her up long distance and he speaks to her from wherever he might be. He asks her how she's doing. She replies by saying, oh, just fine. And the moral of this story is cowboys don't get lucky all the time. Yes, the moral of this story is cowboys don't get lucky all the time.